What if right now you found a monster in the kitchen? I suppose I'd make monster meatballs out of it.
That's a bit much.
Name's Gustav. Are you enjoying the ride?
Monsters do not exist!
But we're friends now.
I'll make sure Mom is distracted, then you get him out of here.
Monster Rita's awesome!
All right, you're crushing my pelvis.